Good morning, Hoover. I'm Sydney Madombo with Tornado TV's Morning Edition for March 11th. Some of Hoover's smartest students will be on TV tonight competing for money at the annual Scholastic Bowl. The event starts at 7 p.m. at Glendale High School's auditorium, and it's free. Come out and support our team. Interested in planning all of the awesome assemblies? Join ASB. The applications are available with Dr. Steb and online. The deadline to apply for ASB is tomorrow. Herbert Hoover Jazz is beginning the search for their next featured vocalist for next year. Senior Chenza Puna will be graduating, so anyone interested in her vacated position should visit Mr. Reese in 3313. You will look through the band's playlist and choose an audition song to sing with the band at an audition later in April. This Friday is the end of the third quarter, so it is a minimum day. Make sure to buy your prom tickets that are $65 with ASB and $70 without. We know Keon's going to have a great date.
Guys, I really want to go to prom, but I don't know who to go with.
Are we even going to that thing?
You can take me.
I'm good.
I need your help. I want to go to prom, but I don't know who to take.
You can take me, Keon.
Can you relax?
Well, who do you have in mind?
Well, there's someone I'm thinking of, but they wouldn't be up for it.
Keon, don't say that. I'm sure with a little makeover, she won't be able to resist you.
But who can we go to for a makeover?
You guys, I have my plug at Neiman's. We can just go there.
Nicole, I'm not trying to spend my entire college tuition on a suit.
Okay, then who else?
I know.
You guys, I don't know about this.
Trust me, these guys are professionals.
Hoover's Black Market.
Professional video gaming.
Deal with anxiety.
And what to do over spring break.
All in Thursday's edition of the Tornado Times.
That's it for now. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram. Have a terrific spring break. And remember, be responsible, respectful, and engaged. On Tornadoes.